summer can be a glorious time in your garden, a time when many of your plants really look their best. But some perennials may need a hand getting through the hot summer months. Deadheading, or removing spent blossoms, can greatly improve the overall appearance of many different perennials. In the case of this black-eyed Susan, simply cut the dead blossoms and branches off, leaving the plant looking healthy and fresh.